Hi guys, assalamu alaikum and welcome again sa MRTV. So pag-uusapan natin ngayon ay kung paano mag-apply ng credit card sa RCBC online. So kahit hindi na tayo pupunta dun sa RCBC bank, so makakapag-apply tayo through online. So first, i-open lang natin itong Chrome. Then search lang natin RCBC credit card. So ito yung lalabas. So pupunta tayo dito sa RCBC credit card. So ayan. Then i-open lang natin. Okay, so ayan. Then scroll down natin guys. So pupunta tayo dito sa apply for a card. Okay, so ayan. Then ibaba lang natin guys. So pipili tayo ngayon ng credit cards. So may mga details din guys yung bawat credit cards dito. So basahin lang natin yan. So dito tayo sa may Flex. Ayan, Flex Visa. So, the card that will enable millennials to achieve their life goals, okay? So, since millennials tayo, so ito yung gagamitin natin, guys. Okay, so, pindutin natin itong apply now. Okay. So, ayan. So, wait lang natin, guys, kasi loading pa yan. So, di ba napakadali, guys? Pwede na tayo mag-apply online. So, hindi na natin kailangan pumunta dun sa bangko. Okay, so wait lang natin. So ayan, itatype natin itong letters dyan sa taas. Okay, para magka-proceed tayo. Then start new application. Okay, so ayan. So kung may existing credit cards na tayo, so pwede natin i-input dito yung credit card number. Okay, so kung wala, so wag na natin lagyan guys. Okay, so are you employed or self-employed? So dito tayo sa self-employed. So magkano yung gross annual income, yung yearly na kinikita natin? So let's say 200,000. Ayan. Okay, so agree and proceed lang tayo. Okay, so ito yung kailangan natin i-prepare guys. Yung mga acceptable IDs. So, driver's license. Ayan, nandyan lahat. So, kailangan natin i-present yan guys. Kahit isang ID lang. Okay, so yung camera natin. For identity verification. Then yung valid email address. Okay. So, start application. So, ayan, lalagay na natin yung pangalan natin guys. Okay, so ayan. Then civil status, mail, ayan, yung birthday natin. So basic lang yung ilalagay natin dito guys, basic information natin. Okay, so yung TIN or yung SSS number natin or GSIS. So kung TIN ang ilalagay natin, so ilalagay natin dito yung TIN number natin. Okay, so ayan. Then yung email address natin, okay? So email address. Ayan. Okay, then yung mobile number natin, yung active guys ha. Okay. So country of birth, Philippines. Ayan, then nationality, so Filipino. City of birth, so Cotabato. Then province, Maguindano syempre. Okay, so yung home address natin. So hanapin natin yung Maguindano. Ayan. Then yung municipality natin. So Mama Sapano, ayan. Then barangay. Ayan. So unit number, so since walang unit number dito, so street na lang yung ilagay natin, yung Pusaka Street. Okay, so subdivision, so NA lang ilagay natin dito since wala. So yes lang. Okay, so work information. So ngayon, self-employed tayo. Ayan. So name of employer, yung nature ng business natin. So hanapin lang natin dito. So business services. Okay, so name of employer, kung sino yung boss natin. So since wala, so self-employed tayo. So NA lang nilagay natin dito. Then yung occupation, ayan, hanapin natin yung occupation natin. Okay, hanapin lang natin dito guys kung saan tayo belong. Okay, so employed sales workers. Okay, so dito tayo sa unlicensed professionals. So ayan. Okay, so position, so professional. Okay, so yung work phone number, so yung area code natin. So landline yun siya guys. Kung may landline kayo, ilagay nyo lang dito. Ayan. Then province. Ayan. Then municipality. So municipality guys. Ayan. Okay, so ayan. So street. So this is sample only guys. Kung saan nakalagay talaga yung business nyo, so yun yung ilalagay natin. Sample district 1. Okay. So home. Okay, so ayan. Okay natin ulit. So office na lang. So ayaw pa rin. So delivery guys, so preferred delivery address kung saan natin ipapa-deliver yung ating card. So since hindi siya available, so ayan, we may call you as part of our application process. So tatawag sila sa atin guys. So check natin yung time kung kailan sila pwede tatawag sa atin. So for example, 9:30 a.m. to 12 noon. Okay, so proceed to step 2. Okay, so hindi natin na-select to. Select natin yan. Okay lang natin. Okay, so sorry, your home address, office address are both of our deliveries. Please know me different home address or okay. So palitan natin yung work address. So ayan, palitan natin ng Cotabato City. Ayan. So population 2. For example, Luna Street. So ayan, office. Okay, so ayan, office yung delivery address natin. Okay, so dito tayo sa baba, then proceed to step 2. Okay, so ayan. So re-review natin yung information natin guys. So pag okay na, so scroll down natin. Ayan. Then submit lang natin. Okay, so wait lang natin guys. Okay, so wait natin yung OTP dun sa number na binigay natin. Okay, so be sure na active yung number natin guys. Okay, so ayan na. Okay, so ito type na lang natin guys. 159. Then 376. Then submit natin. Okay, so wait lang natin. Then proceed to verification. Okay, so choose document. So driver license. Guys, yung ating driver license. Okay, so okay lang natin. Okay, so upload. Okay, so yung back naman guys. Okay, so okay lang natin. Then upload ulit. Okay, so magsi-selfie tayo, guys. Okay, so ayan. Then upload natin. Okay, so thank you. We appreciate your interest in getting an RCBC bank card. So please wait for a few seconds while we save your replies. Once done, we shall be redirecting you to the RCBC bank website. Okay, so wait lang natin, guys. Okay, so ayan na. Okay, so ayan na.
Okay, guys, so ayan, nag-email na si RCBC. So you have successfully submitted your application for an RCBC credit card, Amrudin. Okay, so ngayon, i-review nila, guys, yung ating application within 10 banking days. So wait lang natin yung email nila dito kasi mag-i-email din sila kung aprobado na ba or qualified tayo. Okay, so ito yung kailangan natin i-prepare, yung proof of billing, then yung proof of income, okay? So ayan. Okay, so wait lang natin yung kanilang reply within 10 banking days. Okay, so again, sana makatulong ito sa inyo. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to Amr TV for the latest videos na aking i-upload. Sukran and wassalam.